Yes?
Jackson ensured I was well built for travel.
His I'm afraid I'm not much use in fighting anymore. But back in the day, folks used to call me Murphy the Mab Woman.
Got work to do. Can't talk now.
Hello, sir.
Easy living? This ain't.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something? If you need fixing up, let's get a look at you.
Patch me up, Doc.
Go over your symptoms with me.
No crazy partying or anything like that.
I'm glad to hear it. Anything else?
Hurting all over, Doc.
I've seen worse. Better stitch you up before infection sets in, though. All done. Any other complaints?
No other complaints.
Off you go, then.
Everything seems to be proceeding according to plan, sir.
Do I look like I want to chit-chat?
Huh?
Thank you.
not many doctors around these days. Don't much care for good neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble.
Huh?
Showed up just in the nick of time.
I was glad to help out.
I can't argue with your timing. Who knows what would have happened to us if you hadn't been here.
Thanks for your help, pal. Thanks for your help fighting them off. Thanks for your help fight.
Your help, pal.
You showed up just...
Crops coming in pretty good.
huh?
Nothing but the sound of my atomic engine. Quiet enough to hear the old gears spinning, as they say. Silence is a bit unsettling, wouldn't you say? Forgive me, sir. I feel a wave of nostalgia coming on.
Yeah? Ain't looking for trouble, I hope.
Seems to be growing well.
Yeah?
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
lobster fish? Maybe? I don't know. Not relevant. The Minutemen are there now. That's good. For them. I guess. For everyone else.
Seems to be growing well.
She vanished! Come back here, damn it!
Find
damn it!
Where'd you have go?
A doorway.
You're out in the open!
Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me. Lost track of how many blisters I got.
Yeah? Hi, how are you?
Crop's been growing pretty good lately.
Yes?
If you work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
Huh?
If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. The whole place is run by robots.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
Can't remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
Farming's as honest work gets.
Thank you again for all your help, darling. We won't forget you.
Yes?
Seems to be growing well.
Huh?
Yeah?
Those uglies will think twice before messing with us again.
The farm's not much, but it's something. My back hurts. It hurts. Everything hurts.
Huh?
Hope you ain't one of them synths here to spy on me.
I used to be scared of super mutants.
Damn raiders, hit us hard.
Yeah, but this is rough.
If we had a good supply of clean water, things would be pretty good.
I need to get back to Diamond City now. It's the biggest town I ever saw.
And my hat's off to Boston's architects. I doubt they expected so many of their works to survive the apocalypse.
What's that noise?
Let's do this!
We've got to do something to stop these raider attacks.
Yeah?
I don't think we've met yet.
Yeah?
There was a time where I'd say this place looked safe, but these days, you
yes?
Never know.
Hi, how are you?
Thank you.
given me a lot to think about.
Work never changes.
I don't think we've met. What can I do to help out?
Did you need anything?
Thanks. But I really can't think of anything we need.
Yeah?
Yes?
Let's trade.
Of course.
Need to get back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town.
I just want to trade a few things.
What can I get you?
I just need to trade gear with you.
Sure thing.
morning, Commonwealth. This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. Any Minutemen in the area, there's a settlement that's been raided by super mutants. Please respond if you can help. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.